I'm Zahra Patni and I'm honored to be a Powerpuff girl. I've always loved Powerpuff girls. Since I was little, I didn't know that one day I'd be here talking about them and being one. I was 19 when I met this guy. I got married to him and the marriage barely lasted 9 months because of the amount of abuse that was there. I had a baby boy. Anything I was doing at that point in my life was like to make sure that Muhammad is protected. From the age of 20 to I think almost 31, I was fighting every single day. After fighting for custody for 6 years, the family court gave me Muhammad's full custody, and then I applied for his passport. Our government didn't allow any single parent or probably a divorced person or someone who had a court case going on to make passport for their kids. From 2013 to 2016, I would go to the passport office every other day. At the end of it, why do I need a signature of a man who's not present in my son's life? I filed this long petition addressed to Sushma Swarajji. In a month, I got his passport. They changed the entire rule. There are so many people like me and no one could do it. I couldn't have done this journey if I didn't have the support of my sister first and my parents. And no one really knew the intensity of the story because I never really spoke about it. And it was literally my first interview. It was the only story that got shared more than 90,000 times. I did a Fit to Fight campaign also for Reebok. And it was actually my first award. I think education should be a must. Every girl should study. Bubbles, as you can see, she's here. Malala, J.K. Rowling. I also like Oprah.